past decade, an epidemic of ritual crime has swept our nation at an alarming rate. Law-abiding citizens report satanic crimes in every state, and the number of cases investigated by police continues to rise. Well-organized satanic groups are creating a rain of death and destruction which cannot be ignored.
On behalf of your family, your church, and your community against what the devil does on Halloween, you need my special Halloween Attack Pack. It's available for a tax-deductible gift of just $49.95. If you call right now, 1-888-BLM-INFO. The Halloween Attack Pack includes 100 of the pamphlets I have especially written just for you on the subject of Halloween trick-or-treat. Hand them out to trick-or-treaters and witness for your faith. It also includes the two tapes, Halloween, the Devil's Day, and my tape, What's Wrong with Haunted Houses. In addition to the 100 pamphlets and the two tapes, you also get my video, The Horrors of Halloween. Mr. Nicholas Shrek, founder of the Werewolf Order of Satanism. Xena LeVay and Nicholas Shrek are the chief spokespersons for the Church of Satan. They are the two people you will see me confront during this video. Whether or not you believe in a literal devil, you should be concerned about the plans of LeVay and Shrek to establish a satanically ruled society. This interview was not a debate with my countering the viewpoint put forth by the Church of Satan. The purpose of this video was to divulge information regarding the agenda of the Church of Satan. Facts that until now have been cloaked in rumor and contradiction. After seeing this video, I'm sure you will be appalled by the evil teachings of Satanism, clearly evident in the statements of LeVay and Shrek. You may wish to use parental discretion for younger children during some parts of this video. Now, first family of Satanists.
Satan has power, whether you believe that Satan can give you the things that he's promising these kids, that's immaterial, my friend, because they believe it.
Glenn, you've now been a Christian for some time. What is your reaction when you see Halloween celebrated by people?
Whenever Halloween time starts coming around, about the 1st of October, you go into the stores, you see the costumes, you see the mother with her little girl putting the witch's hat on her, and the little boy getting excited about getting the devil mask, and you see the candy, you see the Halloween pumpkins, you see people decorating their houses with skeletons, and all these symbols of death. You know, it only serves to bring back horrifying memories to me. Memories of death, memories of children being so abused, so ripped of everything, their character, all in the name of Satan.
As you've been watching today's shocking interview, many of you may want to share this message with family and friends. Evil powers are trying to brainwash this generation of children, but the truth will set them free. You can take that truth to them. Let's pray that churches across the nation will rise up and expose this deception of a generation. Today's interview includes materials taken and now offered in three cassette messages. The cassettes include Spiritual Warfare in Your Child and Deception of a Generation, both by Phil Phillips. The third cassette is titled Dungeons and Dragons by Gary Greenwald. As a bonus, the Eagle's Nest is including the book Breaking Spiritual Dullness and Barriers in Children, an outstanding exposé of many of the evil deceptions being perpetrated on young people today. You'll also receive Phil Phillips' newspaper titled Child Effects, updating you on the latest occultic attacks on your children.
I'm sorry, have I scared you with those shocking ideas?
Oh, that's bad!